Hello, my name is Alicia Vinzant. It is September 5th, 2021. I would like to discuss how I discovered an identity theft ring right here in the state of Texas, where the government officials are stealing from its residents. I can speak to this, and I have direct proof and knowledge of this firsthand because I'm a victim of the identity theft ring. And I happened to get involved in this situation because of James Patrick Ryan, Polo Bear 67, whom I met on Instagram and developed a relationship with. At one point, I thought I was his girlfriend, but he decided to make me a client in this ring. I want to talk about everybody who's involved, how I discovered the ring, how the ring works, and what exactly did they take from me. In the case of people being victims of theft, let's say someone decides to break into someone's house, steal everything, and leave. The victim gets to be able to move on with their life. They get to clean up, file an incident with the police, clean up the mess, put an alert on their credit report, and move on with their life. But I have been systemically abused and targeted for years, and I didn't even know it. I'm calling them the Federation. The Federation has been complicit in stealing not only valuables out of my apartment while I was asleep. They stole my money out of my personal checking account, which I no longer have any bank accounts. They took out fraudulent student loans in my name. They stole thousands of dollars that I've been saving in a savings account for at least 10 years at Houston Federal Credit Union. And my privacy, my life, my livelihood. It's under Senate Bill 20. So I will be dedicating this channel and the rest of my life to exposing the people who ruined my life, took the life of my child, and continues to harass and stalk me to this day. I don't have any money. I took a dollar out of my sister's purse to get coffee this morning. They complicit in stealing my medication and abusing me as I slept. So I am dedicating my life to exposing these people for what they done to me and make sure that they are brought to justice. It's Sunday, September 5th. I plan on making this a weekly series. So tune in next week as I begin to talk about my relationship with James Patrick Ryan. Polo Bear 67, birthday August 3rd, 1982.